Hi, this is Sandy. I'm with AAA Driving Academy in Yesnick Low Vision Center. I'm here to give you guys an explanation and education course, quick and easy, on how to use bioptic telescopes, or basically how patients should be using these bioptic telescopes. They should use bioptic telescopes the very same way that you use your rear view mirror and the windshield of the car. So in this case, the telescopes are the likes of the rear view mirror, and the carrier lens, the bottom part, are the likes of the windshield of the car. They should not drive looking through the rear view mirror, and neither should they drive looking through the telescopes. So therefore, they should just scan, moving their head and their eyes, looking through the bottom part of their glasses, and spot for traffic signals by simply looking up and then doing a very quick and short adjustment of the head, and then coming very quickly down to the carrier part of the glasses. This is all they need to do. Please do not allow them to look through the telescopes at all times while driving. They will get into accidents because they are magnified highly to bring everything closer to them. So that's it. If you have any questions, reach out to Sandy or to Stephanie at AAA Driving Academy and or Yesnick Low Vision Center. 702-966-2020. AAA Driving Academy, 702-522-9968. Thank you.